a look around me, taking pages from a magazine. Been looking for the answer ever since we were 17. You know the truth can be a weapon to fight this world of ill intentions. Fighting tooth and nail on the way, I tell them the truth, but they think it's just made up.
I've laughed, I've bled, experienced victory and defeat, all to solidify the nickname, The Legend.
'Cause we're gonna be legends, gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary, it's about to be legendary. Yeah, we're gonna be legends, gonna teach them all a lesson. Got this feeling in our souls we carry, it's about to be legendary.
This is my business.
I am hardcore. And I'm the goddamn hardcore legend.
Yeah, we're gonna be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legendary. Yeah, we're gonna be legends. Gonna teach them all a lesson. Got this feeling in our souls we carry, it's about to be legendary.
Hey! I love to keep this hardcore shit going. Sorry for the language, I'm very emotional when it comes to the hardcore. I love it, and I'm gonna continue doing it for each and every one of you guys out here because of all the dedication and appreciation you show us.
ESW fans, for nearly two decades, you've been watching ESW, supporting us online and live. And unfortunately, there comes a time when us ESW wrestlers need to hang up our boots, per se. And that time for me is now. I really appreciate everything that each and every one of you have done for me and ESW as a whole. Y'all supported us through the good times, through the bad. And the viewers, y'all are just amazing. I can't begin to extend my gratitude to y'all. I was wrestling in a backyard with Alex and Austin, little kids, in our underwear, t-shirts, diapers for Austin. Like, we never, ever believed ESW would be as big as it is. And it's all because of you guys. The fans, the ESW universe, people who I am glad to say are my friends, even though I've not met mainly all of you guys. It's been a journey with y'all, and seeing all of y'all's nice comments, hateful comments, didn't matter. Y'all were recognizing us as a united company worldwide. And I do say worldwide because we have people in Brazil, Argentina, in Japan, China, all over, Russia. It's amazing. And I'm so glad to have been a part of this for over almost 20 years now. So, I love y'all guys. Alex, you made this business something that only we could have dreamed of. Said, without your hard work and dedication, all those hours you put in to making when it was recaps, till now, editing Shockwave and more. Rex, you're the future of our business. And I'm happily able to pass those reins on to you, because I know you'll do good. Austin, you're the best ever, of all time, I said. And there's no one I can think of, even Jay. You're still going hard, and there's no one that's on your level. You just need to keep that up. And to all the other guys, keep going. Y'all are doing great. I've loved working with each and every one of y'all. I love seeing y'all develop since y'all started, because a lot of y'all sucked pretty bad when we first started. But the thing is y'all are dedicated. And that's all you need in ESW is dedication. You need hard work and dedication, and you can do anything. Look at what most of y'all have become. I don't want to keep rambling on too long, so in closing, I just want to say thank you very much for all the support over the years. The ESW legend PL3 is hanging up his boots. It's time I retire. Thank you. I love you all.